this was an excellent idea. Lake Park is the smallest city in Lyons County, but we depend on good communication with the other cities and the county, and we've seen a lot of success with that communication. We look forward to even more success, and we look forward to being here in 6 months.
Okay. Anyone else? Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I just want to say, I think it was a very good meeting, and it's a good thing to have. And also to each local municipality, I would like to say that I think what we need to think about too is having accountability and enforcement of it. We have a lot of these rules and ordinances already in place, and we've got to work with some of the things we have. It's a very good idea, and when you come back to revamp what you've already done, very good. You should keep it up.
Thank you, ma'am.
Nashville, we're next to the smallest city in the community. We're also next to the largest city. We only about us to have a larger area than we do. So we're a large city. The thing I'd like to say, I think the real main issue is what this is the first step in. It seems to me it's a problem whenever cities and the official cities just get together when our sales tax revenue has got to be decided again. We ought to get together more often. If I'm in Oklahoma, where I'm from, and people want to know where I'm from, I'm from Valdosta, Georgia. And I probably talked about some of the sports events in Valdosta, Georgia. If I'm in Atlanta, I tell people I'm in South Georgia, Lowndes County. And if I'm in Valdosta, I tell them I'm in Nashville. So we're one community. And I think what the commissioner has done here is really the number one problem. That is, how do we really help ourselves as one community, to be one community? So I think communication such as this probably is the best, number one priority on what we're trying to do.
One. What? If there's no other business, then I'll adjourn. Thank you very much.